baby going. I know we got a lot of noise. That's the way it works sometimes. Hey, they're honking already. They don't even know what we're doing.
It's come this way, huh?
We have a two-sided sign. We're showing them the sign that says investigate 9/11. Friday afternoon traffic down Interstate 80 heading east. It's Friday, October 9th, and this is what we see and hear. I wonder if the picture is going to come in well.
There's two staff.
85.
Not 85? That many more.
Really?
They're going slower.
Yeah.
The others are going fast, so you still get them.
Well, they have longer to read it.
They have longer to read it, but we're only gaining 10 per minute.
Isn't that funny?
But that's still, in an hour, that's 600 or...
600 more? That's right.
600 more than what we had before.
This is a beautiful day for freeway blogging. And that's what we're doing. We were joined by our dear friend and fellow patriot, Hank Jorger. He's out here for an hour or so.